So now let us understand one question based on the conservation of charge.
Okay.
Now the question number one here says that which one is bigger, 1 coulomb or charge on electron? What do you think? Which one is bigger, a coulomb or charge on electron? See, coulomb is the SI unit of charge, and on another side we have charge on electron. And charge on electron, as I have already told you in my previous lecture, is 1.6 into 10 raised to the power minus 19 coulomb. So which one is bigger? Of course, 1 coulomb is bigger than charge on electron, because if you look at the charge on electron, it is 10 raised to the power minus 19 coulomb. Look at the order, 10 raised to the power minus 19 is very, very small. Okay. So then question number 2 says that if 1 coulomb is bigger than charge on electron, then how many electrons are there? How many electrons are there in 1 coulomb of charge? How many electrons are there in 1 coulomb of charge? So in this type of question, you know, the Q is given as 1 coulomb. E, you already know, is 1.6 into 10 raised to the power minus 19 coulomb. But what they have asked you is to calculate the value of N. So you already know that Q is equal to NE. You already know Q is equal to NE, which implies that N will be equal to Q divided by E. So if I put the value 1 upon 1.6 into 10 raised to the power minus 19, will give you 6.28 into 10 raised to the power 18 electrons are there in 1 coulomb of charge. Okay, so in 1 coulomb of charge, the number of electrons are 6.28 into 10 raised to the power 18 electrons, and this is a fixed quantity, it's a fixed number.